What is going on, guys? We are back with a brand new, just dropped tonight, FIFA 22, or sorry, 23. Wow, I'm not even used to saying that. FIFA 23 episode here. Super excited about this new FIFA. It's definitely a game that I've been waiting for a ton. And as you can see here, we are playing as AFC Richmond, which is in the game, which is pretty sweet. So super excited about that. We even got Ted Lasso in here as well. So stoked about that. Definitely going to bring in some new talent as well. We'll also scout some players right off the bat. Get my scouting system up. But we're going to do two challenges here. So I did the AFC Richmond last year. So we're going to do another one here. And then from there, we're also going to do a secondary series with Wrexham, which is the team that Rob McElhinney and Ryan Reynolds took over as well. So we'll put them probably in English 2 and then slowly build our way up from there. But super stoked to see AFC Richmond in the game. First thing I always like to do is go after youth staff. And I definitely get a little greedy here. And try to get all 5 stars. And the way you do that is you hire people and you fire people. There's our first 5-star. Boom. Okay, so there's one. Fire scout. Okay, yep. Understand what that takes. You always got to take the ones with the most experience and most stars. Because that will always reset that one. Oops. And it will take a little bit to get all 5 stars, but it is well worth it, because the scouting reports come back better. And it just makes life a little easier trying to find the next best thing. And for the minimal price that I'm giving up, it is perfectly okay. Okay, come on, give us a 5-star. Sometimes this is quick. Hey, we got another one. And sometimes it is not. Oh, we're close. Ah, there we go. Okay. All 5-star scouts are good. Let's set up the scouting network. If you guys would like us to go into certain countries, please let us know. We're going to do 6 months on all of these. Obviously, Ted Lasso is from the U.S., so we will send him there. Let's see. Belgium. 6 months. Okay, let me get the next De Bruyne. Where else do we want to go? France. Let's go to France. Okay, so scouts are set up. That is good. Trying to figure out how the inbox works here. Okay, yep, yay. Youth Academy. Develop youth players. Blah, blah, blah. Developmental plans. Sign them. Okay. So, we have one guy that is absolutely, holy shnikes, that guy's hella good. Wow, okay. So, we'll release him. We'll release him, because we'll bring in our own guys. So I just definitely don't want to be wasting the resources. But we will keep that left wing. Because holy shnikes. Okay. So, developmental plan. Yes, it's the same as last year in this sense. As pays. Inverted, yep, let's do that. Let's make an inverted winger for now, and then we'll change it up in 4 weeks. What are our... Okay, so sign 4 players. 1 at each position. Okay, within 2 seasons, have at least 2 players from your youth academy signed in the first season. Play at 30% of games. Okay. Domestic win the league title, of course. And Cool. Oh, I won't alt them to hire scouts here in a second. Okay, go to scouts. Okay. Have some good scouts here. Let's see if we can pick up some more. There's a... Yep, that's fantastic. Because this will help when you go to get players on the transfer market. I don't think we call some of these guys. This will help things come back faster. Let's see if I can get another 5-star real quick. Oh, I can. Let's go. Getting really greedy here. 4. He's okay. Oh, you definitely want to get your club set up the right way. I know I'm burning cash, but it is what it is. Okay, cool. That's another good one for now. We shall do that later. Okay, office. Let's take a look. Wow, I've already spent $58 million. Okay, let's go to the squad. Squad hub. And here is our team. So, you can go by how much time is left on the contract. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so let's see. Who's up for contract renewals? So we'll need a left back. So let's go ahead and transfer list him. Center back for sure. I definitely don't want to transfer any of the big name players that we're used to in the show. So I won't do that. But let's see if there's anyone here that we would like to re-sign. Roy Kent has 2 years on his deal. Danny Rojas has 2 years. Tart has 3. Sam Obasanya has 4. Okay. Cool. Okay. Let's start in at transfers. So, we definitely want... Oh, actually, I should look at the team first before we make any changes here right away. Roy Kent, you'll be fine there. Okay, so... where are we weak? Defense. So, right back, left back, center back. We could use for sure. And then we could bolster up front and in the midfield. Okay, so we basically need every player. Except... we could bring in someone on the wing here. Okay. I think I know who I'm going to try to target first, and then we will hop into our first game here. We are going to bring in Liao, or try to at least. He's an explosive outside player. He's young. Chelsea is actually going after him. Oh, and he's already scouted, which is awesome, so I don't have to waste a scout on him. Okay, and let's see. If we're going to bring in a... let's go... Pino on the right. Okay. Okay. We're not going to pay that release cost, that's for sure. I'd love to bring in Mendez, because Mendez is a freaking beast. Is high. Okay, we're gonna be spending quite a bit right away. Want to bring in another goalkeeper too. Albin Lafont has been a solid one for me. Okay. Let's see, anyone else we want to bring in? Oh, yes, actually. Almeida, he plays for Atlanta. Nope, not on Maya. Whoopsies, wrong one. Wrong button. Let's see. Reset. Country. United States. MLS. Who's he play for? Atlanta United. There we go. Submit search. Almada. There he is. Okay. So we'll scout him, and while we're here, we'll scout Arujo as well. They've both been good to me in my past careers, and we'll also, let's see, Max Adams. Oh, Aarons. Not Adams, Aarons. Go. Oh yeah, the guy that scores for me all the time, Hoshik. It's JK. I'll go as well. Adam Hoshik, there he is. And then we convert him to a striker. Okay. Interesting. Those are done. So let's move on here. Let's go check out the news. Fans celebrate huge investment at AFC Richmond. Yes, that is true. And how do you move forward? Training day, I guess. Okay. So I do have to play through all the trainings once. I missed that one. Oh, he missed the shot too. Oh, yeah. Danny Rojas. Missed that one again. Oh, there's another one. Tart, missed two on that one. Oopsies. There we go, let's go on that one. Oh, okay, we gotta retry that because I ain't getting a B on a dribbling drill. Missed that one a little bit. much better. Gotta figure out how the power shell works. That's the new thing, I think, in this FIFA. Okay, doopy doopy doo. What's that one? Okay, play next drill. That one's done. Defending scenarios, okay. Easy. Easy. Didn't block that one. It's not good. Holy shnikes. He shot up from there? Not good. That's very not good. Wow. We just got sliced and diced. Let's try that again. Oh, okay, we're not. Oh, man. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, come on. Pass it around in a circle. Oh, my God. Okay, I gotta stop being fancy. Just pass the ball. Pass the ball back and forth. This is like the easiest drill ever, and I can't seem to do it. Okay, well, that was terrible. Once you play all the drills once and you get through them, you can just simulate them, which will be nice. Okay, here we go. So, now for 12, yeah, sure, you can have one. Okay, there we go. So, okay, you simulate all and they get D's. That's good to know. Okay. Sure. And sure. Definitely selling more players than... Oh, we got final scouting reports. Final scouting report on Aaron's 6 million. That is quite reasonable. Transfers. Okay, Max Aaron's going to be the first guy we bring in. Let's see if they've changed this at all. Okay, transfer fee. Let's go. Four, nine, exchange player. Propose new transfer fee. Let's go 5 2 5. I want 6 8. Let's drop them to 6 5. Okay. We'll take him there. Wait, we don't know anything about his contract? I find that hard to believe. How do we not know? How do we not know how much he's getting paid? Okay, well, here we go. Oh, there's female agents now. Current wage. Oh, it does say it there. Perfect. Okay. Let's try to get him for 5 years. Disregard release clause. Let's see if he'll take 32. And we'll give him a... That's a lot. I don't know what you're talking about. 75. Yeah, fine, 74. Reasonable offer, my happy client is happy with that. Great. Fantastic. Here we go. That's cool. He arrives now. There he is, shaking hands with Ted Lasso. He has to run out, doing his testing. Wow, FIFA's really stepped up their game here. That is cool. Okay. I think you get graded on your transfers now, too. So let's see. F? How? Oh, B. Oh, whew. Okay, nice. Great price. Fantastic. Okay. Well then. Should we go after Liao now? You know what? I think we should play our first game. And then also, let's throw Aaron's in the team sheet. So the way I like to play this is I like to sign enough players that I can have two squads. So I'll have an AFC Richmond, one A squad and a B squad, basically. And then I can rotate them so they won't get as... so they won't get too crazy. What is this? Oh, this guy's leaving the club. Okay, so you have cutscenes for when players come in and when they leave. That is sweet. Okay, I like that. Oh. Okay, so you get... Oh, I didn't know that. You get graded on transfer outs, too. Okay, didn't know that. Got a DNF on those. Fun. Okay. McAdoo is not going anywhere. We're going to reject that one. Okay, and we got the scouting reports in. So... Pentos, 38 million. Value, 45. Okay. Hoshik's 23. Omada's 17. Okay. Let's bring in Almada here. That's who I really like playing with him. Or at least I did in the last FIFA, so okay. Let's go try to bring him in. And Hoshik. We'll bring those to him next. Okay, so... Transfer hub. Approach to buy. No, begin negotiations. Let's go 15 even, and then edit sell on clause 20%. Let's see if they take that. Oh, nice. Okay, they took that. Because joke's on them, we're not really going to sell him. Okay, here we go. The next contract negotiation. If you're starting your own career mode, this is a guy you want to build around for sure. Okay, so make him try to get him a sporadic rotation. Fine. 5 years. Disregard. He wants 27. Counter. I'll give you that signing. Oops. I'll give you the signing bonus, but I don't want to give you that much. It's 23 and a half. Okay. Cool. We got him. Okay, so that's the same cutscene, which is a little disappointing. Couldn't do two cutscenes there, FIFA? Oh well. can't complain too much. You're an A rating on a transfer negotiation. Ho, 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 ho. Let's go. Whoa, that came out of there. You got the best out of that deal. Yes, I did. Okay, so he's good. Time to bring in Hoshik. Who is that? Bayer Leverkusen. Okay, so offer transfer fee. Let's go 18.5. What's that offer? They want 25? Counter, propose. How about 25? Goalkeeper. Actually, that's a terrible idea. Claiborne, new transfer fee, 185. They really want 25. Counter. Propose new. Let's go 22,500. And we'll... I want 20%. I'll give them 20%. Fine. Okay. Well, they took it. Let's see if we can bring him in. Wants rotation? Sure, absolutely, you can have that. Deny release clause. Okay, you want 24 with a signing bonus? Let's edit wage and signing bonus. Nope, let's edit bonus. 20. And we'll bump this up to 400. Okay. We're spending money, but we're bringing in good players. Players I like. Grade is here. Oh, it's a B. Okay, we'll take it. I wonder what the feedback is going to say. Stronger negotiations could still save $2.9 million on the deal. Well, okay, fine. Okay, that's enough signings for now. Let's get these guys in on the bench here. Actually, Almada's going to go right into the starting lineup. And then, let's see. Who's the weakest link here? This guy. We'll bring in Hoshik there. Okay. We'll save that. And we will continue. Another player has been sold. Gonna get an F because I didn't know about the little transfer rules here. Yep. another player what we're going to get an F on. So my transfer outs have been terrible. Okay, we will fast forward. And Font Scouting is in. Another transfer offer. International. Cool. Okay. So, let's check this first. Font's another 26 million. Fine. Goodsman. He's a left back. 30 years old. So, definitely someone we are should be okay transferring out. Okay, let's go into negotiations on this one because I really messed it up last 3 or 4. Okay, they want to offer us that. $17 million. Give me $17 million for him. Yeah, you can do that. Counter. I want 16. 16-2. Give me 16-2. Okay, we got 16-2. Good. Get your money, people. Get your money. Okay, we got our first friendly coming up here. Tom O'Brien transfer. He's the backup goalkeeper. Negotiate. Transfer 7-2. The twos have been working for us. 6-1. No. Counter. Propose new. 6-6. Then we'll reject that. I wonder if you get grades if you reject a deal too. Okay. Well, advance here. And Ajax has come to negotiate. Propose new transfer. Give me 7. Oh, great. They took it. Okay. So we'll definitely need to sign LaFon after this game. We'll play this first one. So there's different ways to simulate games now too, which I will definitely go into a little more. But for the first game, obviously, we will go ahead and play it. Come on, Dan Rojas, get in the middle, get in the middle. Oh, good crossing. Okay, well, we got the we got some good tries. Oh, shoot. Nope. Ain't taking no power shot on me. Get it to Danny. Jamie Tartt over the top. Come on, Jamie. Come on, Jamie. Get on that. Oh, there's the first shot by Tartt. Didn't really aim it, but hey, it's okay. Jamie Tartt, goal! There's the first goal for AFC Richmond in FIFA 23, of course. It's Jamie Tartt, boom. There we go. We've dominated the first 5-10 minutes here. Oh, nice little turn. Hit it hard. We like that. I like that a lot. Okay. And AFC Richmond is up 1-0. Now, if I need to, I will turn up the difficulty. I think it's on professional now or world class, one of the two. Oh, come on, ref! You already let it go! Oh, the heck was that, Max Aarons? A little high. God, let's try this again, Aarons. Good pass. Good pass. Oh. Oh, that's. I want to go to Rojas, not Tart, but it's okay. There we go. Good with Tart. Hold it. Send Sam on it. Oh, good pressure. Pressure again. Let's see if I can hit Rojas with that. Oh, Jamie. Oh, okay, let's get out there. Oh, he kept it. Get there, keeper. Oh, got blocked. Lasagna. Good. Foul! Sir! Good ball. Whoa. Whoa, that's power shot? Okay. I'm gonna have to figure that out. Good defense on that side. What the heck? How do you do this? How do you do... Yes, I should, but how the heck do you hit the power shot? Okay. Oh, they're carving me up in the middle. That's unfortunate. Okay, I don't understand how Power Shot works at all. But we will see what we can do. Oh, that didn't go out. Go, Max. Okay, well, there's the first half. We have the first goal with Jamie Tartt. And, sheesh. The game plays really smooth. That's the good news. My goal is to figure out how to do the power shot. Get there, Roy Kent! Oh. That's out of bounds. No, I can't tell him. Oh, I read it. Gotta give me that. Shoot. Good save. Oh my gosh, we're getting away with things. We're getting away with things. Good slide tackle. What a move. Oh, I was trying to cut it back, but no one to cut it back to. Oh no, Roy Kent's hurt. Oh, okay. Doan, that's a F1 driver. Yeah, I should probably take Roy Kent out. I don't want him to get hurt. Actually, I'm going to do... We'll bring Hoshik in, honestly. Instead. I know I want to make him into a striker, but he's not a striker yet, so... You tell him, Danny Rojas. You tell him. Oh, that's a horrible tackle. Oh, he was just offsides. Just offsides, Rojas. Terrible pass. Okay, that was better. I mean, it was at least semi-close. Aim. Apply spin. Ooh. Okay. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, no more power shots for me. I just, oh god, I was trying to hit Hellstrike anyways. Danny Rojas, the goal! I will figure out power shot at some point, but this is not the game, I guess. Got a little lucky, but it worked. Great run by Hoshik there, though. Max Aarons has had a fantastic game up there. Okay, here we go. Oh! I think I put that one on frame, at least. There we go. Okay, AFC Richmond wins their first game. So we need help in the midfield. We definitely need help in the midfield. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. Well, good first match there. We'll take it. And we'll bring in these last signings. Probably play one more match and then call it an episode. We're already at an hour. So, okay. Well, we're going to actually end this episode here. And then we'll come out. We'll start with the signings next time. But super excited about this series and then the Wrexham series as well. Till next time. Peace.